What's going on, E?
My delivery boys haven't shown up in days. None of them are returning their calls.
Maybe they got some heat, laying low.
No, man, no. Their safe houses are empty. I think it might be aliens.
Listen, get in the car. Let's go talk to your rivals.
My rivals? But they don't like me! You promise we'll only talk? I hate violence.
I promise. Only talk. So you check the safe houses for your delivery boys. Check the obituaries?
There's one of my boys that's taken out. There's usually a kerfuffle of some kind.
But there's been no kerfuffle this time.
These are kerfuffle-less disappearances, man!
Leave the talking to me. Hey, we want a word with you.
Just the punk we were about to come see. You're gonna pay for what you did, E-Man.
The hell you talking about?
Think you can put a hit out on my entire crew and get away with it?
What?
That is a false accusation. I protest.
Get it, boys!
Don't let them hurt me. I'm delicate.
You put a hit out on them guys.
I wouldn't even begin to know how to think about doing something like that.
You think you could take out our guys and we wouldn't try to stop you? This has been a misunderstanding. You're not walking away from this! Let's talk about this! You're going down!
Forcing my hand here!
Thank you.
Last time I heard from Little Johnny and his crew, they were gonna celebrate at the City of Saints, and we ain't heard from them since. And Twerky's our main competition, so maybe you could see how we'd leap to that conclusion.
His crew is MIA too. There's some new competition in town?
Well, if there was some new big player moving and shaking, we'd have heard about it. I'm telling you, man, friggin' aliens.
It's not aliens.
Did you not just hear all the things that he just said with his mouth? Everyone is disappearing. This is it, man. They're here.
Look, give me a call if you find something concrete.
Well, he did mention his boys went to the casino. I'll check that out.
Hello?
Muscle, I got a lead on my vanished guys. Come meet me.
What's with the van? You guys in there?
Don't be an idiot. This is the van carrying the mind-controlling slot machines.
The what now?
The aliens' mind-control slot machines! Let's follow this thing.
Fine. But when it turns out that it's delivering Salisbury steaks to nursing homes, you're dropping the alien stuff.
Junior Woodland Brigade's honor!
You were in the Junior Woodland Brigade?
No! Hell no! Although Troop B-12 contributed to my unusually profitable second quarter last year.
So, talk to me. Why the van?
That kid mentioned the last place he saw Little Johnny was the City of Saints. So I checked it out. Good thing I did. The place was a creep show!
How so?
My boys. My rivals. Half of freaking Vegas. All lined up.
So, talk to me. Why the van?
That kid mentioned the last place he saw Little Johnny was the City of Saints. So I checked it out. Good thing I did. The place was a creep show!
How so?
My boys, my rivals, half of freaking Vegas, all lined up, pulling those slot machine levers like zombies. And not just there, all the casinos.
This is Vegas. That's kind of what happens.
I tried to get them to leave, but they ignored me. Just sat there, pulling and drooling.
Yeah, you are hard to ignore.
They believe in something. BMW.
So, talk to me. Why the van?
That kid mentioned the last place he saw little Johnny was the City of Saints. So I checked it out.
Good thing I did.
The place was a creep show.
How so?
My boys, my rivals, half of freaking Vegas, all lined up, pulling those slot machine levers like zombies. And not just there, all the casinos.
This is Vegas. That's kind of what happens.
I tried to get them to leave, but they ignored me. Just sat there, pulling and drooling.
Yeah, you are hard to ignore.
Plain decency. I'm talking about hard work paying off. I'm talking about regular folks like you and me making a difference. Your neighborhoods and communities need not wallow in the shadows of those casinos. Your tax dollars need not be wasted on more government waste and excess. So when you walk up to that ballot box, think about who you want to be calling the shots in this town. The high rollers strutting the script or the people who actually call this city home. Vote Goodman, and together we can build a better Vegas.
Warriors, legends, rivals, lovers. The battle of a lifetime is coming soon to the Greek Phalanx and to pay-per-view. Thompson and Rodriguez. Two mixed martial arts gods clashing in the
secret base in the desert. That's Z-Man, see?
There's definitely something up. They saw us, let's get out of here. You drive.
And now.
So, talk to me. Why the van?
That kid mentioned the last place he saw little Johnny was the City of Saints. So I checked it out. Good thing I did. The place was a creep show.
How so?
My boys, my rivals, half of freaking Vegas, all lined up, pulling those slot machine levers like zombies. And not just there, all the casinos.
This is Vegas. That's kind of what happens.
I tried to get them to leave, but they ignored me. They just sat there, pulling and drooling.
Yeah, you are hard to ignore.
Now, 87-8 to 93.
Okay, rockers. It's the time of day when we hit the phones and take calls from you, our loyal listeners. Let's see what sick things are happening in your minds. Hey, you're on the night. What's happening?
Yo, I just want to ask what happened to thrash metal? It used to be everywhere, and then losers and dorks made sure it disappeared.
That's one viewpoint, but I think it's more complicated than that. I guess at its core, it's all about trends. Thrash metal used to be a force to be reckoned with on the airwaves until a combination of oversaturation and the hunger for the next big thing forced new artists to expand their horizons. You could say that it all went the way of folk or prog rock. It's all about the free market, right?
Yeah. Hey, you don't want to punish me for not understanding the free market.
Secret base in the desert. That's... See, man, see?
There's definitely something up. They saw us. Let's get out of here. You drive.
You, man.
You were right.
Oh, thank God. I thought it was just me seeing them. Sweet petunias! Aliens!
Behold, Earthlings! We are travelers from Theta 4, crash-landed here on Earth.
What?
Look, your government stole our ship and our tech. We need your help to get it back.
This is blowing my mind and all, but, why should we help?
Last time they got a hold of some of our oral tech, your government created dubstep, okay? Now they're using your gambling devices and our technology to experiment with a new form of mind control. Soon they'll be able to enslave this whole tiny planet.
The slot machines.
I knew it. You Get us back to our ship, and we can shut down the waveform generator that causes your feeble brains to be so easily influenced. We just need to find a way into that underground base.
I've already got a plan in mind. It's brilliant. You guys, don't go anywhere. We'll be back once we have everything.
What? Once we have what?
Leave the details to me! I'm a genius!
So, listen. We're gonna need two things if this is gonna work. Some wheels and some threads.
What kind of wheels and threads are gonna help us break into a secret government facility?
Leave it to E! I've got it covered!